Sunday night on the hunt.
I was looking down the barrel of his gun, and then I saw the gun go off. He shot directly at me.
David snapped.
David Burgert is armed and dangerous. He's already fired at cops. He knows how to live in those mountains. He's a survivalist.
I knew he just tried to kill me, and I had no idea where he was.
I believe David Burgert should pay for what he did.
The Hunt with John Walsh, Sunday night at 9 on CNN.